because these tag teams were poking fun at Otis, who starts this matchup off for Heavy Machinery earlier tonight.
Pretty rude, you know? I mean, poor Otis. He just steps in here, never wants to put a target on his back.
Otis is one of the most powerful human beings in WWE. He's got fragile feelings, unfortunately, which doesn't bode well for Curtis Axel.
He's a sensitive man. Yeah, he's a strong guy. He can't have feelings. Not everyone doesn't have a soul like you.
Oh, and look at the clubbing blows now by Otis. Tag made. Here comes Tucker of Heavy Machinery. And Curtis Axel of the B-Team. Here's the cover by Tucker. Hook of the leg. Kick out at two. B-Team former tag team champions.
Out of the way just in time is Curtis Axel. You know, you got a veteran former tag team champion like Curtis Axel in there. Got to give him the advantage over Tucker Knight, who's still relatively new to the WWE universe.
Yeah, you would imagine, but I mean, as soon as Otis gets back in here, that's where the strength lies here in Heavy Machinery, so Tucker better show up tonight.
Oh! Tuck now. Look at this, that's innovative. Dallas just got spiked.
I think that's just a little bit of the stakes and weights that we're talking about here with Heavy Machinery.
Otis, whose hero in life is Gritty, the Flyers mascot.
What do you have against Otis? Why do you have a problem with him now?
Where do I begin?
Keep the guy alone.
Big boot right on the ear. Bo Dallas would love to fight his team back into title contention. Here it comes.
No.
Oh! Double team. Cover by Otis. Down goes the B team.
The B team has been eliminated.
Thank you. Next. Oh.
And here's the Ascension now. The second team in this gauntlet match.
What kind of bad jokes Victor has now?
Well, Victor and Connor, who's in the ring. Oh. Upset with the way the Heavy Machinery treated them last week. Oh, double team now. And a little ode to the Bushwhackers. Oh, and Connor pays for it. Cover by Tucker. Kick out. Heavy Machinery, one of those teams that have come up from NXT. They're going to make a name for themselves here on Monday Night Raw and SmackDown Live.
Just pure jealousy from all the other tag teams.
Yeah, listen, the Ascension would love right there.
Cover. And a kick out.
At the expense of the new NXT darlings right now. Connor and Victor once upon a time absolutely dominated the NXT tag team landscape. They haven't quite found their footing here in WWE to the level that they'd like.
Could do that against Tucker here.
Those are the key words, once upon a time.
NXT call-ups Aleister Black and Ricochet. Here's a cover by Connor and a kick out. Have an opportunity at the Raw tag team titles later tonight against the Revival after knocking off the champs last week.
You certainly have to imagine that every single tag team here on Raw, on SmackDown, they've got to be feeling this heat of all this new fresh blood here in WWE, fresh meat. Tucker's not doing so well for himself right now.
And look at Connor just hammering away on Tucker.
Oh, what impact. Connor, the powerhouse of the Ascension. Cover here.
Cover again, and a kick out this time by Tucker.
Tucker's in a great deal of trouble. Otis is thinking about what the special is at the Oregon Diner right now.
What? You're making fun of the guy's weight?
He can't hear me. He's competing.
Rude. Come on. Nothing wrong with a buffet deal.
Remember what Tucker said, that Otis will hurt people, hurt his feelings. And he's loved to have the opportunity to do that if Tucker can make a tag.
Hey, imagine a bunch of guys just hanging out in the locker room talking trash about you. Of course it's going to piss somebody
Welcome
off.
Welcome to WWE. That's all we do.
Why was there a camera in the locker room to begin with? Oh! That's creepy.
Otis bulldozing his way through Victor of the Ascension. Look at the power of Otis.
Well, maybe Victor will have more time to work on his comedy career. Oh, my goodness.
He's not taking cues from Zack Ryder and Curt Hawkins.
Well, they do an action figure podcast. That's way lamer.
They did a comedy show this past week.
That was good. And here's Otis now heading up to the second rope.
Look at this.
Oh, the big splash. And Heavy Machinery wins their second match.
The Ascension.
And look at the Hawkins
eliminated.
Go. And Hawkins and Zack Ryder now with an opportunity. Hey, this is a good time as any for Hawkins to break that 261-match losing streak.
Hawkins has to feel like the stars are aligned tonight. the guy from Saturday Night Live showed up wearing a Mets cap. Everything's coming up Hawkins right now.
He's half wearing the hat, to be honest.
I was covered here by Ryder.
Almost had him. The streak was almost over.
I'm a little disappointed Jost didn't bring Big Poppy with him. Look at these right hands. I know Otis had a big lunch today. Hawkins and Ryder, great tag team.
Double team.
STO, Russian leg sweep, cover here by Hawkins.
And now it's Tucker saving things for his team.
Big right hand from Tucker.
Both up and over.
Gauntlet match continues. Heavy Machinery's won two matches so far.
Whoa!
Otis!
Holy cow!
Damn, you guys see the height Hawkins just got?
Don't make Otis mad.
Stakes and weights, baby.
What'd you say one time? Shakes and donuts or something?
And I said milk
ham and
ham.
And here it is!
Oh, this is gonna make me lose my life.
The Caterpillar! Cover! Hook of the leg! Heavy Machinery runs the gauntlet!
Here are your winners, Heavy Machinery!
Well,
don't make fun of Otis. Don't make him mad.
Yeah, hope he comes up here and teaches your ass a lesson.
Lesson learned, okay? The guy might be a little bit unorthodox, a little unusual, but when it comes time to throw down and shift your weight around.
What's the matter, Corey?
He's waving things at me. I don't know what's happening right now.
Keep your eye on the screen,
I'm
all
trying.
Right?
He's standing in front of my screen.
Not safe for work.
Check out the power of Otis. Boom! As he plants Curt Hawkins. But even better, check this out, Renee.
Come on, get that worm, get it rolling. That is smooth as I've ever seen. That's how you win around here at WWE.
Wait a minute.
What?
Get it right. It's not the worm. It is the caterpillar.
Oh.
Otis does the caterpillar. Scotty Tuhati does the worm.